This book probably has to be my newest favorite reference book because it has this really cool comparative size chart, and it even has number 30, Wayne D. Barlowe himself, at 1.8 meters tall. And there he is. And there's the Overlord from childhood's end.